Isle and aisle. This set of words is often confused in English. Let's take a closer look. An aisle is a passage between rows of seats in a church, in a theater, on an airplane, or between shelves in a supermarket. The aisle was crowded with people looking for seats. The word aisle describes an island, usually a small one. The pirates were in search of the lost isle for buried treasure. I'm sure the difference is clear now. That's it for today. See you next time.